Republican candidates vying for a shot to become Michigan's next governor will take the stage tonight in Detroit for a debate. The GOP contenders include Lieutenant Governor Brian Kelly, State Senator Patrick Kolbeck, Dr. Jim Hines, and Michigan Attorney General Bill Schuette. The debate is set to begin at 8 p.m., and we'll be there. We'll bring you the latest updates online at WXYZ.com.